Hello everyone, my name is Andrew and welcome back to a new video. Before we do start, I would like to remind you to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Today I'm gonna show you the ultimate glitch. So all you have to do is to run as fast as possible through the whole level 3 of the bunker alpha. I don't know why, but it feels a bit laggy, but anyway, it doesn't matter. So going back to the main idea, you have to go to that place. You are not supposed to open that door, because if you are going to open that door, the whole thing is going to fall apart and the glitch is not going to work anymore. So you're just going to do this again and again and again, and you are going to grab all the toxic abominations and then the speeders. Speed up, but oh my god, it's so late. Yeah, I can't even talk. So you have to do this again and again, and you're going to kill each one, and they're not able to hit you. So guys, you should try this glitch, because it's probably not going to be for any longer in the game, because look how many of them went there. I took a bit of damage, but then I go back and it was everything okay. Anyway, so you should try this glitch as fast as possible, because probably the developers are going to fix it in the next update. So yeah, that's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video, guys. Bye.